Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play. Terraria Let's Play, yeah. Today we are going to go dungeon exploring. Come hell or high water, we will try and see if we can find some lovely things down here. And we got some lights, I think. Yeah, we do. Okay, let's place the light right on top of that one. Okay. Yeah, I think I died down there, didn't I? Yeah, I did. So. Ooh. There's copper in there. I'm not too happy about you. Hey, we're playing balls. Okay. Okay, what to do here? We don't have... Oh, God! Oh yeah, that was the one that killed me last time, wasn't it? Fuck you, you stupid son of a fuck. Okay. You got a jellyfish down there. Lots and lots of sand. Oh. Gotta be careful. A sand is a killer. Okay, that's a lot of sand. But we can use it. We can use it to make glass. And I also want to get down and get that jellyfish. Oh, yeah. Oh. Cheers and coffee, mates. And a good cup of you. Oh yeah, by the way, why you can see the curtain behind me is because this is the last video you will see it. I already got my curtain today. The real one, the professional green screen curtain thingy. And yeah, why you can see it right now is because I've turned off the chroma key in XSplit. To see how good the other one was, and it's perfect. Yeah, I just forgot to turn it on now here, and... Screw it, that you can see it. It's in a dark place, you're not gonna miss anything at that little point right there. I would have been a bitch if I had taken it and done this. And put it up here instead. Let me just... Take it back down to where it was. Gotta love I could do that. Okay. God damn it. Okay, what am I gonna do here? What am I gonna do here? I cannot place on there. But I can place like so. And jump. Cool, okay. I need to clear out water here. Water here. So, if I were to be a bitch, and I know I am, I'm just gonna clear out a little walkway up here. So. Let me get this out as well. I can't even reach there, Lord. I'm gonna clear this out. I'm gonna clear this out right here. As you can see, yeah. Then you're probably wondering, no, don't go all the way over to here because then you're just, yeah, I know. I'm only gonna take away this one. This one and this one, because then you can see it will flow here. There you go, that's the route down, and then I can do this, and we got ourselves a clean way down. I'm not that bad at excavating, don't get me wrong. However, I'm bad at figuring out how to get the freaking back up again. Man, it was cool being a demon in the End Terraria mod. Because, yeah, there you could just fly with your wings. Man, that was beautiful. It was so beautiful. Okay, what are we getting to down here? Man, all this rock. Yeah. Okay, I think it's about as good a time as any to set a torch up. This is gonna be whoa! Well, I just thought there was something here, but it wasn't. This is a long whoa! What do we have down here? Ooh, we got something nice down here. Oh, that's that special ore. That's that special ore you can only get when you kill some. Whoa! God damn it! I don't have any more torches. Ah, god damn it! Okay, cool. Okay, that's a lot of water. We need to figure out how to get all this water away from here. Oh! What the heck is this? What the heck did I just get... What did I get up? Yeah, iron, but what the heck is this? This can't just be rock, this is something else. It's silver, right? It's silver! Nice! Let us get up there and get that silver. Screw it. Ah, goddammit. Man, I can't wait to, is it March? Yeah, I think it is, when, GTA 5 comes out on, PC. Oh my god! I'm gonna be making so many Let's Plays of that for you guys. And I'm going to, we're going to have so much fun with the online multiplayer part. I'm thinking I'm going to do when GTA 5 comes out, I'm going to do the story first. A Let's Play of the story first. And then I might go in and do... Then we'll have to see if how we can play together. If you just come in and just try to wreck the fuck out of me, that would be so much fun. That is such a goddamn good cup of joe. Which is why I made it myself. So yeah, tomorrow you will not be seeing the blue screen, you'll be seeing a professional green screen. I mean, it's pretty cool that this company I found actually made green screen with the same as I have back here, like a curtain thing. That's pretty goddamn cool. Ah, fuck, we don't have any more torches. Oh well, screw it. You can't see me, I'm sorry. Yeah. There's a little bit down here. Yeah, I knew it. There's not much we can do. That. Okay, mud blocks, nice. Okay. Okay, I'm not drowning anymore, as you can see. Ooh, look at that down there. Look at down in the corner. A house. Nice. Lol, we actually made it. With a chandelier to boot. And go up a bit, just a few blocks up. Okay, where you were slain by what? The boss couldn't breathe. What do you mean by that? I had tons of air. Don't you just hate having hair in your mouth? Okay, what do we get? Quick stack. Another press. Oh, we did get rope. Nice. Oh, nice. Okay, now we can. Yeah. I think we can just do it like this. Save. I think I'm gonna have to do something about the door and the guide and the stuff. Yeah. Oh, that was not my intention. Oh, sorry. That one back there. Rope. Thank you. Okay, we got the rope. We do have enough to make a couple of torches here. Yay! Yep. Okay, oh shit. Oh shit, indeed. Ow. Oh shit, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking hell. But wasn't there water down here? Yeah, there is water down here. I should have remembered that. Okay, I just need to aim. Can I even jump up here? No. Ah, you stupid worm, didn't get me. Okay, if I just... I just aim over here. Yep, I look good. Ow. Get this reminder away. Oh shit! Oh okay. Okay. Come on, you bitch. Ooh, there's nice stuff here. Okay. was over here and went up. Lols. Okay, first of all, let's just let's get this up here. I think this is silver. This down here, silver as well. Cool, and should be able to get to that place we found just a second ago. The little house down here in the corner. God fucking damn. I got stuck! Come on. Okay, if there's only one mod I need for this game, is a goddamn mod that makes... when you die, it doesn't take that long. God damn it. Now, give me your gel. I want your gel. Thank you. Just keep to this side over here. And we should be going. Whoa. Cool. Okay, and yeah. You stay away from me, you giant buckle of a worm. Should be right down here. Ooh, a golden chest. Nice. Ah, I know what that killed me. This sand here. Yep, there's the house. See, this is where I was. Cool. Yep, that was my... Lots and lots of lovely clay. Sadly, it doesn't seem like there's any type of machine down here. Mm-hmm. Is that a cake barrel? I think it is. Let's hope we find something real good. First things first. Yay, that was a cake barrel. Please let it be something good. Oh, nice angel statue. Cool. Bombs and... Ooh, slowly regenerates health. Our first... more rope. Nice. Iron bars. Sweet. There's a healing, can always use those. Regeneration, sweet. Touches! And almost a gold and silver coins. Nice. Quick stack. Loot all. That's how you convert it to gold. We got a gold, people! We got a gold! And we got a gold chest. Sweet! That's a... Put down a... Oops, shit, sorry. That's the one I wanted. Okay. Jellyfish over here. Cool. A heart container! Nice! Sweet. And some copper. Sadly, it's not gold. All this lovely silver. Okay, there's skeletons and all manner of weird-ass creatures nearby. Okay, here he comes. Oh, you know. Yes. You're probably wondering, what? Why are you saying silt yes? Well, you can get a machine that actually converts silt into any type of ore that the game has to offer. Not just your world, the whole game. Meaning, in this world where we don't have crimson, we have the other thing, the blight thingy, we can actually get crimson blocks. Oh man, that's a lot. Should be just enough to fill out that. Silt is just like sand and gravel. So silt blocks could actually be quite lucrative to have if we find a like an underground home with this special machine in it. I'm pretty sure we will find it. But until then, I'm just gonna collect every last silt block I come across. Yeah, but it seems to be our wrapping up point. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And I will just beat down here cleaning up this last piece of silt here. My God, that's a lot of silt. And as always, catch you on the flip side.